Hello, welcome to MOFA News, your most reliable source of Korean public diplomacy news. I'm Chun Shin-hae from MOFA. Vice Minister of Foreign Affairs Choi Jongmoon virtually attended a high-level panel discussion on new and emerging technologies in human rights held on June 15. The high-level panel discussion was co-organized by Korea, Austria, Morocco, Brazil, Denmark, Singapore, and the Office of the High Commissioner for Human Rights as a side event of the 47th session of the Human Rights Council. At the panel discussion on the role of the Human Rights Council in promoting a human rights-based approach to new and emerging technologies, various participants from governments, international organizations, businesses, and academia exchanged in-depth views on the application of human rights norms to new and emerging technologies. Vice Minister Choi said, "The discussion on new technologies and human rights is timely against the backdrop of the pandemic, underlining that digital technologies hold both opportunities and challenges in regard to the protection and promotion of human rights."
The Korean government has made valuable use of digital technologies in countering the pandemic. From identifying and isolating confirmed cases to prevent a lockdown to vaccination, digital technologies have been an invaluable tool. Recently, the Korean government has introduced a blockchain-based COVID-19 vaccination verification system to assist our society to return to normal while protecting privacy at the same time. The leftover vaccines reservation system also helps people to receive COVID-19 vaccines made available from canceled appointments through a mobile phone, thereby aiming to minimize the waste of remaining doses. However, the pandemic emphasized the importance of a human rights-based approach in the application of digital technologies. As the report of the Human Rights Council Advisory Committee articulates, the utilization of digital technologies has brought to light the possibility of privacy violations arising from excessive datafication. As misinformation continues to be rampant online, governments and private companies alike have given thought on the ways to ensure freedom of expression while fighting the infodemic at the same time. While digital technologies have enabled schools and businesses to keep functioning, this has also brought uneven digital empowerment, which has had the unintended effect of aggravating existing economic inequalities.
The Korean government led the adoption of a resolution on new and emerging technologies and human rights during the 41st HRC session in July 2019. And will table a follow-up resolution in the upcoming 47th HRC session. As a nation with advanced IT industries, Korea will continue to maintain a leading role in multilateral fora in furthering the discussion on new and emerging technologies and human rights. And this is MOFA News. Thank you.